Mountains bow down, and at his voice the ocean.